I think we made it.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, the coast is clear. Yeah. Come here.
Right.
Hey, we made it.
Right.
We got the golden Anne.
Right.
Look at it. Isn't it beautiful?
Beautiful.
Yeah, you see, there's an Anne.
Yeah.
See, an A and an N together make Anne.
Yeah, hey, well, what are we going to do with it now, boy?
Ah, this is where you come into the plan,
yeah.
Lefty. You see that van?
Tan van.
Right.
Yeah, right.
Well, look, I want you to take this golden Anne in a tan van.
Right.
Give it to Dan, who will take it to Fran. You understand?
Lay it on me once more. Just a few points,
Look, this will make it easier for you.
Yeah.
Look, everything that I'm telling you about the plan rhymes with Ann. You see? Now you take the golden Ann in the tan van. You give it to Dan, who takes it to Fran.
Right, I understand. Right.
One more thing.
Yeah.
Now look, every policeman in the city is after this golden Anne.
Right.
So don't tell the plan to anyone.
Gotcha, right.
Okay, good luck, Lefty.
Right, thanks. Yeah. Go ahead. Now, let's see, I take the golden Anne, and I put it in that tan truck. No. The tan van, that's it, tan van. I take the golden Anne, I put it in a tan van, and I take it to Horace. No. Wait a minute. Oh, I know, wait. They rhyme, that's it, the words rhyme. So, let's see, I take the golden Anne, and I take it and put it in a tan van. That's it. And then I take it to Dan. Right. Who takes it to Fran. That's the plan. Yeah.
That's the plan?
Who said that?
My name's Stan. I'm the man. You just got 10 days in the can for stealing the golden Anne. Let's go.
Yeah.
Come on.
I should have ran.